What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son of King Shahrahan, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, and someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone.
Thank you.
like the only way out is to climb up.
Ha ha.
how you welcome family.
Oh!
You picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms around those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care?
Quickly now.
Oh!
the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He placed his last hope in the army. And then the other option was retreat and defeat.
To save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
It's glowing.
Don't touch it.
It is only sad.
What is...